の分を見せてみろ。
Hello, Kim K. Ik had another Dead by Daylight video in this time. I'm playing one of my favorite killers, the Oni. The perks that I'm using is Frankly's Demise to remove all the flashlight and toolboxes. Save the best for last to make my wipe animators shorter. Barbecue and chili because I'm a blood point whore. And ruin because why not? It doesn't show slow the game down just a little bit at all. Hey, hey David! Thank you for your toolbox! Come here. Ole no katana wa jibun no tamasida zo. Let's hook you, you little hoe. Hey, I hear someone trying to save you behind me. I wonder who it is. Let's see. Hoppa. Woo! What do you think that you're doing, you foul, disgusting monster? I'm gonna slay you, Claudette. Just like I slew the flashlight out of your hands, I will slay you. I'm the Oni. I'm the Tot Destroyer. I'm the Claudette Destroyer. Oh, this one? That's stupid. Ole no katana wa jibun no tamasida zo. Woo on hook in front of the killer. Oh, she's back. That's Claudette. Come on, Claudette, I hear you. I hear you. Where are you? Come on, I hear you. I will get you. Ooh! Good job! You destroyed a safe pallet. Well, you dropped the safe pallet, but I destroyed it. Oh! We're gonna teabag now! Claudette, once I down you... Let me say it like this. Once I down you, the more you teabag me, the harder I'm going to camp you once I get you. Yeah, you know what? Here! Hup! Ah, piece of shit did a good dead heart. I will destroy that pallet soon. Come here, kid! Thank you for the toolbox. Ole no katana wa jibun no tamasida zo. And now David. Oh, another disgusting monster. Ooh, a lot of blood. Destroying this pallet. Time to hook the gate. Oh! Claudette! Come here, you monster. Come here. Well, time to fulfill my promise. Time to make you suffer. Are you ready to be camped? Yes, you are. Time to punish you for your teabagging. Oh, there they are. Time to activate my power. The power is maximum, of course. Oh, nice. Ooh, miss. Don't you try it. Don't.
Oh my goodness.
My dirty girl of a cannibal is getting all those well-deserved survivor asses. Because my name is going to be on all your butt cheeks. Your asses are mine! So, since we are camping Claudette, might as well play the song. Get ready, kids!
I call this one the campfire song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G, I love this song.
F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster than your
time to hook this mech, because I hear I will get the cake later. I will let the king save the mech. The only thing that matters now is that I love taunting the cloud that's at a camp. That's what you get for teabagging. Are you enjoying this, Claudette? No, David? Go away. Go away, you filthy vermin. Do you like it? Do you like it, blood in. Do you like it? Was dit worth the teabags? Was dit worth the teabags, blood in? Me standing in front of you. Face camping you a little bit. Or camping you in general. Poor Claudette. She doesn't like it. Oh, she did not like it that I camp her. Yeah, that's what you get for teabagging, eh? I hope, but I want you to suffer more, to be honest. And I see a survivor there, thanks to barbecue and chili. My power is maximum, of course, so why not? So where are you? Come on. Ooh, it's David. Come here, David. Ooh, almost hit you. Oh. Ooh. Oh my god, what shall I do? I don't know. Oh
my goodness.
I point your little ass. Ooh. Where are you? Ah, not power source. Well, poor David. Poor David. Someone went into the locker. Gonna check soon where. Come here, David. Did that hurt? Did it hurt your pride? I hope so. Because you were at such a safe location. And sarcasm. So let's see. But now that I think about it, maybe that person has that head on. I know that you're in there. I know that you're in here. I'm not stupid. I'm not gonna get stunned to you. Are you? Come on. Ooh. So where can the other cockroaches be? Because I hate cockroaches. Ooh, blood. Give me some blood. Give me some blood. Ooh, it is... This location is literally a blood bank. Look at it. It's like walking into the bed plank. it is blood bank everywhere. Ah, there goes my ruin. As if I care. Hey, Kate. Nice try, Kate. Let's kick that garbage. But I think you're close by, so... Ooh, more blood. This area is a complete blood bank. And this is a blood harvester. These girls that I'm playing against, the Mac and Kate. They really are making it flow today, eh? They are really creating a red river today. You know? Their end flow was... You know what? Let's look for them. Time to give them a fist of their end flow. Ooh! I see someone! Come here!
My goodness!
Here's an awesome fact. Because of the Oni's power, if the Oni hit an obsession with his power, he does not lose stacks on Save the Best for Last. So if you keep your power to get the obsession, you never lose your Save the Best for Last stacks. So... Oh well. time to... Hoeker, kom hier. Waar is de Kate? Waar is de Kate? Oh, ze is hier! Thank you. Don't you try. Shortcut. I will get you. I will get you, Kate. I will get you, Kate. You can't outrun me. You can't outrun me. You can't outrun me. You can't outrun me. Olé no katana wa tibun no tamasita zo. I'm so good. Thank you for the blood. Thank you for your donation, ladies. I know it is one of those not so pretty moments in your life, but I thank you for the free donation. You know, for the red donations. Ah, I love this. Nice shortcut. So. Thank you for the blood. Hitting the air. Practicing my swings. But I still wish that Claudette suffered more. Well, I would have had fun, but I wanted to make the Claudette suffer more, so yeah. So I did not enjoy it at all. It would have been more fun if Claudette suffered, but... Eh, that was a gift teabagging. Nice score. Let's see! Oh, and rank 2 survivor. Two low ranks, okay. Oh, the bottom one is the Claudette. She's purple. She had hat on, dead heart, empathy, self-care. Okay, and the flashlight. No, she lost that. Because why not? She is a cockroach. Gross. Okay, I don't know what's is it a sort of survivor or a survivor with sympathy? If she has... Let's see the other perks. Mm-hmm, quick and quiet. Spine chill, bond. And self-care. The other one had balance landing. Urban evasion, self-care. That perk I don't know, the last one. And this guy has bond, self-care, leader and spine chill. Ah, it is a survivor with a little bit of... yeah, it is a survivor with some sympathy. Glad to see a survivor that actually agree with me a bit. To be honest, it is... To be honest, it is not fun. Because they... the generators go fast. Then you get this one survivor start at the deep back, and then they get angry that you facecam them, because at this end I didn't even care anymore. Because I got sick and tired of the bullshit that those survivors are creating for me. And it's crazy. The generators nowadays go so fast. I had games where I got either one survivor or games that went completely wrong, like to the point that it was not even fun anymore. Like, you haven't found anyone for like 3 generators. It's also harder to play certain killers, like the hack. I had no fun at all lately. It's not easy to have fun. Look, the guy believes in fun or so, but it's not easy to have fun when you have when you rust like crazy, or you can't even get going. Also, then you get the teabagging at the end of the gate, or you get those little twats that say easy. Easy! Or do those stupid semi-infinite loops. Loops that you can't counter with certain killers at all. It is stupid. Really. But anyway. This is KMK saying adios and feed me since sayonara. An arrivederci, and see you all next time, man. KMK out. Bye.